Pips, Sarah Cormkin here. I know I've missed this last weekend. And you know why I missed the weekend before last weekend. I was on the trip. And I didn't post that video but of the slideshow. But I think that video will be at the end of this video. Wait a second, gotta do something. Okay, back. What? I think I have Hopi here. Okay, so I am back, and obviously I got this hat in Disney. I think it's pretty cool. It's Mickey graffiti style. What's up, Mickey? Moving up in the world. Mickey's already as high as he can be in the world, I guess. Anyway, so why I didn't make a video last weekend was because I sprained my ankle and I couldn't really make a cool video. So, yeah. And then I didn't want to do that again this week because I just felt so bad during the week. But I couldn't get it done during the week because I have to do schoolwork. And then by the time I get home from school, and most of the time I play a softball game, so I get home at like 6 o'clock, and I have to do my homework, and because I'm a procrastinator, that takes like 2 hours. And if I start filming a video, my family members will interrupt me during it, so the video would have so many jump cuts that would be way too hard to edit. Not that I would like to do that, but it's just so much easier doing this. So basically, I'm not gonna have a funny video out this weekend, except for if you think the slideshow is funny, and if you think me rambling on for about 2 minutes an hour is funny, I guess you can count that as funny. But I guess that it's not gonna have a funny video if you don't count that as funny, and I don't really count that as funny, so yeah. But you see my shirt? Yeah. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. By the way, I just watched the 1990s Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. When I was a little kid, I thought that thing was the best. I kind of didn't like the sequel to that, though. Didn't really make any sense. Then again, I didn't read the comics, which I also want to do. I also want to read the Spider-Man comics. Getting off topic. So I watched that, and I was like, is that puppeting or animation? I think it's puppeting, right? Yeah, I think it's puppeting. And I thought, when I was a little kid, I thought that was top notch. That's like so cool. It's so good. It's so fluent. Now I watched it again. I still love that movie. You cannot say that that's not one of the best, I guess, comic book movies out there. It really is good. Especially with April and her boss's son, which I don't know. And then the Casey dude, and the whole way they explain the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles to April, and how they explain it to us, it's just so amazingly good for 1990. And then, when I was little and I saw that movie, I have a thing where I get wrapped around something, and I don't stop until I know every little thing about it. I had it when I was a little kid too, but to a lesser extent. So then I got the 1985 cartoon series, which is the shirt. And I actually have the disc somewhere. And I have 16 episodes of that series. And I just watched one episode now because I was wondering, was that a good series? I think it's still an amazing series. 11. A bunch of these old comic books are really part of my childhood, and my childhood's still going on. Like, I have, like, the old Underdog, like, the comic book, like, the Ninja Turtles series. I have that, and I watched that for a while. I used to watch the old, Friendly Ghost dude. What's his name? Casper? Something like that. Sorry. And I used to watch him, and I had every little disc of that, like, that much. And I probably have a lot. I used to watch mostly boy stuff, I guess you could say, because I have two brothers, and if you don't see my clothes I wear on this channel, I mean, I'm wearing a graffiti Mickey hat. I don't think there's a lot of girls that wear that. Or there probably is. Anyway, so here is the disc, and it's, I'm using the front facing camera, so everything is a little backwards, like my shirt and all, but 16 episodes, yeah. If you have this disc, you are amazing. If you love Ninja Turtles too, you are amazing. If you watched the new Ninja Turtles series on Nickelodeon, I don't watch it personally. I would like to watch it, but I want to know your guys' opinion. If you do watch it, write down in the comments below and say either it's good or bad, because I would like to know how is Nickelodeon, because I don't think their Power Rangers is the best. I don't know. This is what I've heard from other people. But honestly, the only thing I watched from Nickelodeon was probably a lot of years ago. When I was 4, I used to watch Blue's Clues. That's the only thing I used to watch on Nickelodeon. Maybe Diego. So that's my Nickelodeon experience. And I also been to Universal a couple times. So yeah, I guess you can count that too. And I think I used to watch Jake and Josh, right? I think that was Nickelodeon. And iCarly, the beginning episodes were good, like the beginning. And yeah, I think that was it. So if you like the Ninja Turtle series over there, then tell me about it. Tell me if I should watch it. Tell me if I should just check it out. Because I was going to check it out and on demand, but I was looking at the animation style. And I'm used to turtles looking like this. And I saw the animation style. That's probably the choice of the animators. But I didn't really like the animation style. And so I didn't really watch it. But you know what's stuck in my head? Go Ninja, Go Ninja, Go! Go Ninja, Go Ninja, Go! And Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Heroes in the Half Shell, Turtle Power! So that's stuck in my head. Yeah. Tell me, also in the comments below, tell me if these videos are funny to you guys, where I just let my go, like my mind go, firework. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Hero in a Half Shell, Turtle Power! Yeah. High five for that one. So, I guess that's all I have to say. If you want me to talk about the trip a little bit, I won't talk about that much, because I don't know if a lot of you guys like that. But then again, I just probably spent 4 minutes talking about Ninja Turtles. Anyway, so the trip was really cool, and this video is getting long. So, if you made it to this point, good job. I probably won't make it to this point editing it. Anyway, so the trip was probably one of the best experiences in my life. I got on the first day and I was so excited. The food was amazing. It was, and I rode the aqueduct. It's a little kiddish, but definitely try to get in line. I suggest getting in line if you, I went on the 3-day trip, the three-night trip, I should say, because it's 4 days, really. So, if, try to go on the aqueduct the second day when you're in Nassau. Not a lot of people go to Nassau, though. Though some people do, and most of the adults do. So, if you're going to ride it by yourself, you're probably going to be surrounded by kids, which is a good sign. Or if you're an adult staying on the ship, whatever. Or if you want to, you can go on the ship for Castaway Cay, but I really suggest going to Castaway Cay. But not a lot of people not a lot of people stay on the ship for Castaway Cay, so it probably wouldn't be that long of a line. I suggest you going there. There's no fast passes for it either. They should come up with fast passes for it. And then, so, yeah, that's it. And then I believe, let's see. The kids' clubs were amazing. I am in between the Oceaneer Club and Lab and Edge. So I went through both because my little cousin was coming with us, and if she wanted to play with me in the club, the little kids' club, the Oceaneer Club, and Lab. So I went with her there for the Lab, and it was really awesome, and the Oceaneer Club was even better. And the Edge was amazing. The counselors let us hit them with balls. Yes. And there's a little green screen room where you can be on Good Morning America or ESPN or SportsCenter. And it was really fun experiences. And there was, like, you know, Loops, the game? They had, like, that where you could be a DJ and stuff like that. They had computers set out. And we played Guitar Hero. It was really awesome. And Castaway Key. The Castaway Key, the only thing bad about that was probably the food. Probably because they unload everything from the ship and then they reload it back on the ship. So the food was probably there for 3 days and that's why it probably didn't taste that well. But, I mean, it didn't really taste that well. That was probably the only thing about Castaway Key that was bad. There was a water slide there and I didn't get to go in the watercraft and that's really what I wanted to do. But next time we go, because we are going again. I don't know when, but we are. I'm making sure. And there was a water slide there, and the ocean is beautiful, and I went snorkeling, and there's a whole bunch of, like, mini statues of Minnie and Mickey Mouse, and there's a whole bunch of fish, and I went snorkeling with my dad, and I was trying to, like, he was right there, and I went over him, and then there was two fish, just, and they were following us the whole time. They're just right there, and they're like, "Come play with us, Sarah." They were like that. I'm serious. They were like that. I literally thought their little lips were moving and saying, "Come play with us, Sarah." And then Disney World. Oh, you could not go wrong with Disney World. And I saw New Fantasyland, and it was amazing. And the new wishes, and the new parade, and the lights parade. The only sad part about New Fantasyland was the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train was supposed to be open May 1st, but they got delayed to May 28th, so I didn't get to ride it. But it was still beautiful from what I saw. I'm so sorry, my video just ended there. But I guess I talked about everything I wanted to. I probably ended when I high-fived you. Anyway, I talked about everything I wanted to, so I guess I'm gonna have to see you later, peeps. Oh yeah, and I hurt my buttocks this weekend. I thought you would like to know that. I bruised my tailbone. The only bone in your butt. The rest of it's muscle and fat. I just thought you would like to know that. So I guess I'm gonna have to see you later, a peeps.
Proud and strong, I will please the gods. I can go the distance till I find my hero's welcome.